43, graph the equation x equals 10. A little goofy because there's no y coordinate, but if you think about making a table of values, your x has to be 10. You don't even care what y is. It could be 1, 2, 3. What happens when you start plotting those? 10, 1, 10, 2, 10, 3. You see that you start creating what amounts to a vertical line. Anytime you just have x equals some number, it'll be a vertical line through that x coordinate.